Welcome back to the Feud, everybody. Team Standard Bank won the game. And now it's time to play
Fast Money.
All right, now, Kalista, here's how Fast Money works. Lindy Lou is off stage. She can't see or hear any of your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you can't think of something, you just say pass. We have enough time, we'll get back to it. You and Lindy Lou together come up with 200 points. Tell everybody what you're playing for and who you're playing for.
Playing for 75,000 rand for a charity in Mpumalanga.
Yes. There we go. All right, so you ready?
I'm ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name a home repair that can't be postponed.
Toilet.
A type of key people carry.
Allen key.
A job where you handle money.
Banker.
A body part below your waist.
Knees.
The best flavor of jam.
Raspberry.
All right, let's see how we did. All right, let's go. Name a home repair that can't be postponed. You said, gotta fix that toilet. Survey said, a type of key people carry. You said, Allen key. Survey said, a job where you handle money. You slowly said, the banker. Survey said, a body part below your waist. You said, knees. Survey said, the best flavor of jam. You said, raspberry. Survey said, all right, we got a shot. Let's go. Come on, Lindy Lou. Well, Lindy Lou, Kalista got 65. Okay. Okay, all right. Obviously, there was some shock of surprise. Obviously, she was expecting more, but it's okay.
It's okay.
We can still win this money for charity.
Yes.
But you need 135 to do it. It's doable, but we gotta focus, okay? Take your time answering these questions, because I'm gonna ask them the right speed, okay? All right, I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'll say try again, you give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so we'll give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yeah.
All right, let's remind everybody of Kalista's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name a home repair that can't be postponed.
Plumbing.
A type of key people carry.
Car keys.
A job where you handle money.
A banker.
Try again.
A clerk.
A body part below your waist.
Toes.
Best flavor of jam.
Apricot.
All right, let's see how we did. Here we go. We need 135 points. Name a home repair that can't be postponed. You said plumbing. Survey said, a burst pipe was the number one answer. That's plumbing. We're 94 points away. A type of key people carry. You said a car key. Survey said, house key was the number one answer. We're 67 points away from 75,000 rand for charity. A job where you handle money, you said, clerk. Survey said, banker was the number one answer.
Okay, we can.
56 points away from the money. A body part below your waist. You said, as far away from your waist as you can be. Your toes, survey said. Legs was the number one answer. We are 56 points away. The best flavor of jam, you said apricot. Survey said? Apricot was the number one answer. Wow. Well, congratulations, Team Standing Bank. You scored 183 points. So we're gonna triple that, add that to your earlier score. And you're gonna be making a donation of 45,350 rand to your charity. I'm Steve Harvey, everybody. We'll see you next time, folks.